the way that I went about forming the company was to see whether there was an organization, a real leading organization that would be interested in partnering on that journey with me, on that learning experience, to figure out what the exact problems are and where we could start out and what solutions we could deliver first.